Welcome to Corniest Jokes Episode 1. This is kind of like a spin-off of my bad pun series. Before I begin saying these really corny jokes, I just want to thank you guys for 150 subscribers. Deep down from the bottom of my heart, I've been working on this channel for around a year now, almost, and I just want to thank you guys very much for that. I hope we can achieve even bigger things in the future. What do you call an alligator detective? An investigator. What do you call a fish without eyes? Fish. What lights up a soccer stadium? A soccer match. Why did the Scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field. After a crime, the detective noted that he thought it was foul play. The other detective said, "You mean he was playing with birds?" Why shouldn't you write with a broken pencil? Because it's pointless. What did the policeman say to the belly button? "You're under a vest." What's brown and sticky? A stick.